Welcome back to another episode of my Darksiders Genesis playthrough. With Belial taken down, let's continue the story. If you like the content, please like and subscribe.
Lucifer's plot goes beyond simple meddling. We will not stand for the further corruption of Eden. Belial has given us the key.
And what has become of that gluttonous meat sack?
Who knows? He was breathing when we left him. Actually, it was more like a gurgling noise.
Disappointing. I was hoping you'd be more thorough. As for Eden, that can be arranged.
Let me guess, you need your back scratched further?
You wound me, Strife. You've provided the means. Volgrim will open the way. A simple courtesy among friends.
Right.
Belial's crystal. It is a void lock. It clears a path otherwise obscured, seemingly by Lucifer. Clever, yes. Very clever.
You sound excited, and that's creepy.
To Eden.
You return! Just a few more souls. Delicious, delicious souls.
Eden. It still burns after all this time.
This place, it's a tomb. No one should be here, including us.
Tomb. Our tomb. Come, rest with us, brothers. Rest.
Nephilim. It is impossible. Something has brought them back.
Or someone. My money's on Lucifer.
Simple creature. Your brothers and sisters live by my will. And die by my will alone. The will of Astarte.
Astarte? You were an angel, charged with guarding Eden.
Lucifer showed me a new path. A way to finally escape this graveyard. You, however, will be buried here among the dead. Eden will be your grave!
So far, this is uninteresting.
I call upon the dead!
I've got your vengeance right here, monster!
That hurt. Damn. Jesus.
Careful.
Damn you, Astarte!
Get out of the way!
You brought this upon yourselves!
You eyeballs.
Enough!
That actually turned out to be a little more interesting than I thought it would.
Vengeance? You turned our fallen brothers into your playthings. I'll show you vengeance, you goddamn monster.
I wish her dead as you do, brother. But we must keep our wits. The Council will want answers.
You've the nerve to call me monster. But what of the blood on your hands?
Not another word, Angel.
You're nothing more than butchers! Filthy traitors who destroyed your own kind! And for what? The balance! I pity you, horsemen! And you, Strife! I know your past!
There was nothing more to learn from her. We'll search elsewhere for signs of Lucifer and his dealings.
That was... more lesson. What she said...
Whatever secrets she bore, I'd sooner hear from your own lips.
Someday, I'll tell you everything.
Someday, so will I.
Anything hidden in here? Doesn't look like it.
As we feared, Eden is tainted by Lucifer's dark influence.
He is not yet finished with that dead world. It holds many more secrets he might shape to his purpose. By now, others have entered Eden by Lucifer's pathway to aid him.
Then we must sever the pathway.
This is no simple task. I would require, for starters, an item of immense angelic power. And what angel would aid us, I ask you?
None living. But Heaven brought its most powerful weapons to bear against the Nephilim in Eden. Perhaps there, among the dead, you might find such a relic.
Yes! The Elder Stone.
Elder what now?
The Elder Stone is divine power in its purest form. Bring it to me. And perhaps we can seal off Lucifer's gateway.
Back to Eden, then. Great.
Greetings. Coins are everywhere. Keep your eyes up.
Oh, Please let this be the last time we set foot here.
Agreed. Let us retrieve the Elder Stone so we may be done with this place.
I feel like a double jump would take it too far. Frustrating.
Thank you.
dead too soon. Come on. Maybe a whole bunch of coffee was the wrong thing to drink before doing this. Damn it. More try, and then I'll end the episode here, and I'll get it off recording, so it's not boring to everybody. All right, I'm gonna end the episode here. I'll figure it out, and then I'll pick up after I do it. Thanks for watching.